Hello! Now, I had this last Saturday while on an air trail around Leeds. Purchased this via Little Leeds in Leeds. Okay, so Leeds emphasised there. So, this is the autumn IPA, bottled 16th, 12th, 15th. Now, the ale trail was on the 19th, I managed to try it then. That's 3 days old, and now it's 25th, 12th, 15th. So, a 3 day old version of this, now drinking it on Christmas Day. Just had a full meal and dessert with the family. Yeah, so crazy we can get IPAs this fresh now. Orangey body to it, yes, and beautiful body to it. Slightly is it very soppy white head. Yeah, orangey body and it's nice and easy. Yeah. So this would be a weighing at 80%. 80%. It's a good job it's the evening now. Cheers. Peach, orange. Yeah, it's crazy that it's just about 7 days old, this beer. Peach and orange. Cheers. It tastes like peach and orange. The alcohol content is well hidden, 8%. I mean, let's go into the beer now. As all Cloudwalk beers, they display the artwork on the front and the information on the back. There's a beautiful artwork. Very modern design. Shut the back. Yeah, the way they do the bottles is awesome. Specializing in modern and seasonal beer, 70 kilograms of aroma hops, a light malt base, and a dry finish. This are hoppiest IPA. Now, do they compare that to their special edition IPA? That was really good. Chatting to Adam and Rob. Adam from Adam's Craft Beers and Rob from Optine, they actually list that as one of the best IPAs in the UK. So this style is an IPA. The British hop is Pilgrim Alpha CO2 extract. The ABV is 8%. The aroma hops are Mosaic, Vic's Secret is an Australian hop called Victoria's Secret. Chinook, Centennial, Pacific Jade, and Simcoe. The yeast is American Pale Ale, and the malt is Extra Pale Marisotta and Clear Choice Pale. But yes, there you go. There's the But this is a really nice beer. And no one had it on Saturday past the 19th or 12th. So it was really good. I bought the winter wheat, Rob bought this, and I had a taste of it, and it was good. The winter wheat was really good as well. if I'm fair, the special edition IPA, or Dipper, as it's been known, it's a lot better. The balance is a lot better, and it's in Dunga. But this is, the body's a lot better than Dipper, in fairness. But the overall beer is better than Dipper. That makes more sense if you've had the Dipper. Anyway, this is a really nice beer. Cloudwater, once again, showing how good they are at making beer. But yeah, one of my breweries of 2015. See their beers, definitely buy them. Check out Little Leeds, great little bottle shop in the centre of Leeds. You take care.